The number one thing that I am motivated by is community, and I've started to realize that more and more over the last year and a half or so. It all started when I had a really unique experience to spend a week with about 7 other people, and we spent every day and night together, just talking about photography, going on shoots together, being inspired by one another. And so about a year ago, I decided to start hosting artist retreats. And during these artist retreats, we all live together for a few days and have this really, really immersive experience talking about the things that I feel are truly important, not just to photography or creating, but to life in general. So this year, I'm hosting 2 artist retreats. I decided to scale it back a little bit so that I could make these 2 the most special, incredible experiences. And so the places that we're going are France and Italy. I went to France last year, so I've had firsthand experience there at the location that we're going to be shooting at. This location is absolutely mind-blowing, incredible. When I walked in, at least 8 of us who were part of the team started crying at how amazing it felt to be there and how beautiful it was. We're staying in an amazing accommodation in the south of France. In Italy, we're going about an hour outside of Milan to this amazing, amazing chateau that we're going to stay in, and we'll be shooting at a semi-abandoned mansion that's nearby. These retreats are each 5 days long, so we arrive the evening of the first day, spend 3 full days together, and then leave the morning of the 5th day. And what we're going to be focusing on day 1 is a lot of storytelling, a lot of inspiration, and we're going to be having one-on-one meetings to be able to gauge what each individual's preferences are, what you might want to cover that might not be included in the schedule thus far. And that's the great thing about retreats. They are rearrangeable, so if we need to add something, we can add something. If we need to extend something, we can do that, because we're going to be together for that many days. On day 2, we're going to visit our shooting location for the first time, and this is going to be sort of like a trial run. So there's no pressure, it's just getting used to the location, trying out some new, maybe experimental techniques, and getting some shooting done, so that later in the day when we head back home, we can edit together and have something to work with, as well as talk about business. And on the 3rd day, we have the location booked for the entire day. So we are going to spend morning until night shooting either individual images or a series, and we're going to have at least 5 models at our disposal to do that. These images will be yours completely. You can do whatever you want with them, and in fact, I hope you do whatever you want with them. You can put them on the internet, publish them in a magazine, sell them in a gallery. My only goal here is to help you to achieve more with your work if I possibly can, and to build a community of friends. And that is the number one thing that I've taken away from these retreats, so much so that I have friends in my life now that I won't have until the day that I die, and I know that because they are the most incredible, inspirational, motivational people. The dates for France are May 21st to the 25th, and the cost for that retreat is $2,450, and the dates for the Italy retreat are July 6th through the 10th. And the cost for that is $2,800. The difference in cost is due to the living accommodations. So in Italy, everybody gets their own room, while in France, we will be sharing rooms and each person will have one roommate. The cost for these retreats is covering your meals while we're together, your transportation while we're together, as well as your living accommodations. I decided that instead of me telling you all about these retreats, I'd ask a few people who have been to some retreats in the last year to share their experiences with you.
My name is Carolina, and I attended Brooke's retreat in the UK. I guess I could say it felt like photography summer camp, but way more awesome. Not only did I meet people from all over that were just incredible, and we bonded, and we ate together, and hung out together, and shot together, but, you know, we kind of got Brooke to ourselves, and we could ask her anything, and she's so willing to share and teach and give. There's nothing like it. You can watch a million tutorials, you can watch as many creative lives as you want, but spending 5 days together, spending that kind of one-on-one time with Brooke is incomparable to anything else. I would do it again in a heartbeat. Thanks again, Brooke. It was amazing.
Hi, I'm Lisa Holmes, and I went on the Brooke Shaden photo retreat in Norfolk in August 2014. And when I was asked to say what I thought was the best thing about the course, well, there was too many things. So I thought the easiest way would be to wear the t-shirt, which we made there, which basically shows a big smiley face, because that's what I look like. It says, smiley happy people because everybody was on cloud nine while we were there, and it says the phrase it's a Brook thing, which we used a lot. But the easiest way to sum up how you feel if you go on the Brook course is to show you like this.
Woo! Brook really puts her whole self and effort and being into the retreats that she puts on for other photographers. I think it's really remarkable how open she is to sharing what she's learned, her techniques, her ideas for inspiration, tricks, everything. She's kind of just a really amazing, hardworking character and quite an open book when it comes to sharing her knowledge. Definitely one of my very favorite things that I've done this year. I absolutely loved it and would beyond recommend it to anybody who's interested in just doing something a little bit different in photography.
These great adventures you hear her talking about that she goes on, you're living that the whole time you're on the retreat. It's more than just taking pictures. It's more than being out there and shooting these amazing images for your new portfolio. It's about understanding what it's like to be Brook for 4 or 5 days. It'll change your life, I can guarantee it. Not only that, but as if that wasn't enough, I also took home a family from there. The other creatives that I met just changed my life. I cannot ever thank Brook enough for the friends that I made while I was there. There's people that I still shoot with bi-monthly. There's people that if I need support, I know that I can give them a call. I know that if I have a dumb question, they'll be there to answer it. I would have never had that network if it wasn't for Brook.
If you're interested in coming along to one of these retreats, simply head over to my website, brookshaden.com, and there you can download an information packet that tells you every little detail about the retreat, such as living accommodations, pictures of our locations, the itinerary, the cost, all about the models, terms and conditions, things like that. Thank you so much for thinking about these retreats. They are truly what makes my heart beat. So thank you so much, and I hope that you have an amazing day.